That's okay. That's all right. We're gonna work on finishing from the single leg. It's a pretty cool finish. It doesn't just look cool. It also works. All right. I've hit this in a couple matches. Hit it in practice a lot. It's a good resource to have if you have a difficult time finishing on people who are tall or flexible and their legs back far from you. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the same exact attack, toe step single. Bring the leg up in the air. This guy said he was flexible, man. This is gonna be trouble. All right. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our outside hand, we're gonna bring it to the ankle, and our inside hand, bring it to the ankle, and bring it out front. Okay. I got his leg out front now. If he tries to kick away, I'll just be able to climb up his leg, so he won't be able to do that. From this position, I'm gonna take a step to the outside, and then I'm gonna swing his leg as close as I can to the wrestling mat, and then back up in the air like you're swinging a golf club. All right? So I was here, I take a step to the outside, I swing it down to the mat, and then back up. All right? So, hey. The move looks pretty cool, but it's also a really good way to finish. Really good way to finish on people. So again, we're setting it up with the toe step, snatch single. We drive up to our feet. We get the arm in, get the leg in our armpit. I can't kick it out. I can't front trip. Having a tough time, run the pipe or whatever. So this is the most critical part right here, the transition. If I transition my hands lazy, then he can kick out, right? And I'll lose it. So my transition here has to be tight. I take one hand, other hand, out in front of my body. It's quick, it's tight. Then take the leg to the outside, swing it as close as you can to the mat. Back up. All right, outside, back up. Anybody else want to try? This guy's pretty flexible. We'll see what happens. We go to the outside. You